Take out the screws of the brake block with a 5mm hexagonal wrench, then remove the brake block. Use pliers to straighten the pin and then remove it. Take out the brake pad clip, remove the old brake pads, and then place in the new brake pads. Put the new brake pads back into the brake block and then insert the pin from outside. Use pliers to bend the pin into the original position and secure the pin.